We are looking at building the Navy of the future. We've got technology, which is very obvious. Unmanned aerial vehicles are in regular use now, and the technology for some of the mine hunting capability, for example, is also very mature. And so what we've got to do is figure out how do we go from where we are today to deliver a different Navy in the future.
You know, we have to deliver an operational advantage against our potential adversaries. And of course, some of those may move in a more agile way as technology develops.
We're looking at this technology because the opportunity is to take people out of doing dull and dangerous work where they don't need to, and then we put those people back into the thinking where we need really capable naval men and women.